When ABS-CBN came to see NBA prospect Bobby Ray Parks Jr. during a Brooklyn Nets pre-draft workout at their headquarters in East Rutherford, New Jersey, the former two-time UAAP Most Valuable Player was nowhere to be found. Nets officials say Parks received a hard elbow to the face during the morning workout.
Just caught an elbow, cut him, and whenever protocol is, he was a little bit dizzy. So when they're dizzy, have a headache, and our trainer immediately did the right thing, just shut him down. Don't want to risk anything further in that situation.
Devin Karpersian, editor of the Brooklyn Game, tweeted that Parks got a nasty hit and that the player needed stitches. The 22-year-old Filipino-American hoopster is in the U.S. attending pre-draft camps with several NBA teams to get a shot at the NBA. After getting elbowed to the face, Bobby Parks Jr. missed half of his pre-draft workout session today. But Greg Polinski says he's still impressed with Parks' performance.
He showed well in this workout, handled the ball, made some good decisions, showed he had pretty good basketball savvy, and those are the things we were looking for.
Parks Jr., son of legendary PBA import, the late Bobby Parks Sr., has worked out for the Utah Jazz and is scheduled to work out for the Mavericks, Celtics, and Atlanta next. The 2015 NBA draft will be held at Barclays Center in Brooklyn on June 25.
Our motto here has always been, we're going to take the best available player.
In an interview with the Nets Daily News, Park said that it would be a blessing to get drafted in the NBA, but he said that he is ready to accept the possibility of not getting drafted at all. But the most important thing, he said, is that he got his foot in the door for the NBA. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, East Rutherford, New Jersey.